you add airport to bird and bird to saxophone and saxophone to Charlie Parker, this is the result you get. This would be the answer.
Willie Cole has a long, distinguished career in visual arts. He submitted his portfolio, and once they saw the proposal with this really inventive way of combining saxophones into the form of birds, and its reference to Kansas City's jazz history with Charlie Parker, you know, they were just knocked out.
Once I came here, I discovered that the saxophone, the alto sax, comes apart. I started with toy saxophones in my studio, which don't come apart. So I was limited to possibilities. I couldn't turn the neck. I couldn't take off the bell. I couldn't take up any keys. Here with real saxophones, thanks to horn doctor, I was able to do all those things. I think because of who I am, as soon as I heard what the project was, I knew the sum of the equation, and I knew that it was saxophones better than birds. There was no other idea that ever came to me.
Once they saw the proposal, you know, they were just knocked out. As many people know, Charlie Parker's nickname was Yardbird, or Bird for short.
I don't work from drawings, I just play. Working, it's like I'm in a daycare center, all the keepers are spirits, and all the toys are saxophones. And they're standing around looking at me as I play, and this is what came up.